been an exciting 24 hours in Kansas City. According to TSA, 12,000 passengers went through security yesterday at the new terminal. The new KCI has 16 security check lanes. Yesterday's wait times remained under 5 minutes. Now, TSA still recommends that travelers get to the airport 2 hours before departure.